Damn. Nice. Yeah, thank you, Warcraft. Yo, back, HS. I'm assuming the HS is for Hearthstone. What up, man? With that sub, bright and early, thank you. Kicking off the stream, nice and positive. I really appreciate that, man. Excuse me. You certainly just opened up. As long as I don't get the 3 stars, I'm good. Yo. I was gonna continue learning Super Mario Odyssey any percent route. I wonder how much it's changed from whenever I was running it. I can't wait to see what Mario Odyssey is in 10 years. We've had the honor of seeing what Mario 64 has turned into. Isn't that right, Eve? There are clips now? Yeah, I know. You can like clip into the Sphinx and stuff like that. Yeah. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Oh my gosh! What? Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me, Kerbo? That's insane. Yo, Konzo, what up? That's hilarious. Oh my god, what? I see you every night. You guessed that perfectly to set up for early hammer. Tenning, can you actually believe... can you actually believe that you're not first in the Bits leaderboard? No, I'm not gonna make that. I'll go for early hammer for my first run. Why not? You're not here? That's true. Did you do what Jakku did and create, like, a bot? That shows you in everyone's channel. No! Don't be guffing me. This isn't looking like much of an early hammer. Me? Maybe. Hey! Oh my gosh. Yo, what up? How crazy would it be if this turned into a world record run? It'd be pretty crazy. Yeah, so you have a choice, Kerbo. You have a choice. You can gift somebody a sub, or I can do it. You did technically win. And back came in just to turn... He just turned it on, too, with his sub. That's crazy. This is, like, the luckiest run so far. Yo, thank you for the good lucks. I almost got the wall jump. Yo, Warcraft, thank you. Make me proud. Yo, video gamer games. What is up? Good, our first run tonight is an early hammer. And it's a pretty good early hammer, too. It's not a bad early hammer. Ugh, that sucks. That sucks. Four is good. Thanks, guys. I'm just really concentrating right now. Oh, beautiful. I had to. That's so lame. Yo. Is this early hammer? Yeah, this is an early hammer run. Three death? No, it was two death and I got the music box, which is really good. Yeah, Konzel, I saw that. We're still trying to figure out how to get the background not green. Yeah. Makes sense. That'd take like 2 hours. I don't want any pizza. No, not right now. Nervous. Thanks, man. Fuck. Runs over. The run is over. I can't believe it's this fortress that got me. Yeah, it was early hammer. Yo, thank you, Elaz. Why can't there just be a fire flower in this? All these stupid fucking distractions. How far off? I don't know, man. It's so hard to tell. There's so many, like, factors. There's, like, a certain point. If I, like, die, or if I screw something up so bad. Sexy tank top beanies. Speed. Well, I didn't lose 3 seconds. I lost the potential of gaining 10 seconds. Yeah, but to my last run, I lost 3 seconds. Am I gonna retire? No. I'm super excited to try for the any percent. Yeah, you can just subscribe to my YouTube. That's where all the videos go. Of course. I did get early hammer, yes. Thank you. Not like last time. You do accelerate while the P meter's increasing, yes. Frick off. Stupid throat, man. Why now? Out of all the runs, man. Jeez. A 49-minute run? Yeah, my summer bests aren't accurate, though. Unbelievable! Big! Too much time lost! I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean to yell so loud. It's just, it's so annoying that... I just need, like, man, game. God. My precious time save. It's the only spot to get the hammer suit that doesn't make it slow. Unbelievable. Unfucking believable. Fucking believable, man. Fucking believable, man. That's unfucking believable. I can't believe this game, man. I can't believe this. It's like a part of my soul was ripped from me. No, I don't want to save those pieces of shit.